7 buildings here. Now, if you've never been to the construction site of where they're building at, you need to go there. If you ain't been to the original site yet, you need to go there because that's a beautiful memorial site. If you want to see everything, go inside that green glass dome called the Winter Garden. Here's State Building. To the right of that, since 1929, the Chrysler Building. Now, something else happened on the Hudson River. January 15, 2009, was called the Miracle on the Hudson. Captain Sully landed a plane, saving 150 passengers, including himself, the coldest day in New York. You'll see inside that glass box the original 1929 Jane's Carousel. We restored it and put it here. Now, everybody always asks me, Sean, did no damage happen to it after Hurricane Sandy? Well, you can still see New York City! Now, one last thing. Look to the right of the building with the statue on top. You'll see a gold pyramid rooftop next to it. That is the Supreme Court building where they film Law and Order. Now, as we're headed back in, remember to keep your hands inside the rails. Stay in your seats until we tie up the boat safely. We also have a tradition, something we call the famous blessing bucket. For those of you who had a great time, we thank you for your tips and your gratuity, because this is how me and Captain Mike makes our living. Most of all, we wanted to make sure you guys had fun, and we just want to know, did you guys have fun? Great. The next time you come back, bring somebody else so they can have fun too. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for riding the Shark.